Love you, babe.
Loud. That's very loud. Golly. Burping, my dude. Alright. Let's have a little fun. A little crazy different stuff than what we're normally doing, huh? In here with us in about an hour. What's up, Zom? Am I your best friend? I'm your best friend. You're my best friend. We should hold hands sometime. I think that sounds like a really good idea. Hello, Kimbarina. Why would you say that? I thought you were my best friend.
Hey neighbor, I saw you killing plague zombies.
Woo! 17 months, what? Wait, do I not have a gun? I have a crummy little pistol? Wook! Thank you, Kim, you're awesome. I'm just gonna fart around till that dude can wake up a bit. Cause he's got all the good gear, my main guy. Let me know if the game looks framey or anything like that. I can turn, I think my graphics are set to freaking ultra right now. Oh yeah. Oh, is it just you? Right here? Alright, let's do it.
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion.
Hold on, let's see if I can get a shotgun or something.
Now that's using your head.
Is it?
Killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected zombies nearby. Nobody really knows.
How many guns do I got in here? I got a shot? Oh, shotgun. How much shells do I have?
God.
Gosh, not many.
Really miss them.
Or any.
We had plans to make a real difference. Something much bigger than our little group. It would have been our legacy. But things didn't work out so well. And now I'm the only one left.
I'm so sorry.
It's like it's just gonna be pistol, baby. Just be pistol. 17 months though, Kim. That's a long freaking time. I appreciate that. You're pretty special. Alright, let's go. No, what was... Ah, they're sneaking. All right. Let's go this way. It is very awesome. I very much appreciate it. I really, really do. Yeah, it's funny. Zambies here! Is yesterday. Last night, I was playing DayZ by myself, right? And I was like, dude, it'd be so much fun to play like a single player DayZ, like without all these online people. And then here comes Tigressive. He's like, hey man, you wanna play a game with me tomorrow? Is it not? I mean, I assume it doesn't since you're, you know, saying that. I guess it would be harder on console, huh? What is that? Yeah, man. Took a case of chemicals. Wait, so you got trade gear? What you got?
Are you willing to barter?
Of course.
It's like a pipe bomb. Yeah, here we go. Thanks, girl. You can private. I know Minecraft you can. Ark you can? Well, DayZ's always been real wonky with their stuff, so I'm not super surprised. I didn't know you could with Ark. It's pretty cool. So can you mod either one of those? Probably not. Because I know, but I mean, you can mod almost anything on PC, so that's going to be a little different. How's the game looking, guys? Look all right?
We're getting close.
I don't normally have my stuff set on max graphics, so.
And the plague zombies, of course.
I better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
Let's make this quick, okay?
Now, I'll come back to this, because I'm probably going to get a bunch of stuff out of this.
Smells like a whole town died. Fire in the hole! Down is the dead.
Try not to.
That left the mark.
For the host. Whoa. What the heck? Bad guy.
Consider me impressed.
I'm dry.
Ow.
How about that?
We got a chop of this in then?
It's done. The plague heart is destroyed.
There we go. Whoa!
That was nice work. Unfortunately, where there's one, there's always more. This town's a long way from safe.
I'd have to drop something else first.
Okay. Cool. I'll be here. I got a cool gun. And a cool backpack.
Okay. Good find.
I'll take that. Right, so that'll be helpful for the base. I know I'm gonna leave and come back. Can I take more? Nice. Okay, so see if I can pull up the old map and I'll see. Can I? Yeah, we'll add a waypoint here, and then we're just gonna head back to the house right now. I could have drove, I guess, but coming.
Here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have.
Okay.
Some people out here might try to take it from you.
Well, my Discord gotta be blowing up, huh? Oh, you all right? You got it? You know what you're doing, all right. I got too much to worry about with that one.
Better get that bloater from a distance.
I don't want to mess with it. That thing's gross. Like that? Uh-oh, I took them off. Why are you running? Ew. Ew! Yeah, I got an achievement. Wish I could drive a semi, that'd be cool. Heading home. This is drivable if I was able to fix it, huh? Look at that. Got him! I forgot how to grab. Hungry hippo. I didn't remember. Controls. What is grab? What? Gunplay? No. Controls, right? Okay. Triple grapple. Was left control. Okay.
We appreciate what you're doing out there.
Thanks, Lucas. Does that mean I'm injured, or...?
Hey, mind coming over to talk?
Excuse me? Hitting on me? I got chicks hitting on me.
Looking good, my friend.
Okay. Let's drop some stuff off from here, man. What is that, 9mm? That pistol didn't take 9mm? What does this take? 22. Do I have a 9mm pistol? I don't. Here, now what am I supposed to do here? Talk to, who do I talk to? Speaker, sir. Hey, what's up, sir? Follow me all the way here, I guess. A group.
I am very glad to hear that.
Well, it's not much, but it's home. For now, anyway.
Yeah.
As my first contribution to the team, I advise you to start thinking about the long term.
Hey, you're awake now.
With right leadership, this group could be something special. Oh, one more thing. My last community had these special radios that could also send text messages. Somebody came through a while back passing them out.
Yeah?
You should have them now.
Thanks.
It's what my friends would have wanted.
Dude, I appreciate it. That's very nice of you,
sir. Too many butts here, not enough bunks.
Okay, I'll make some beds. Freaking grumpy guy. Let me grab the smaller backpack for this guy. Where to go? Alright, so he's gonna get that. And then I need to go, what is it, down here? I think. That's a good idea. Was it down here? I need to be Brandon, right? You're doing good, aren't you? Yeah, man, I think Brandon's doing all right. Yeah, here's my dude. All right.
Unless we want attention from the Zeds, we should.
All right, so let's up here and take that backpack. Where's it at now? Oh, did that guy seriously have it in his inventory? Gosh dang it. I think I had it in his inventory. Hold up.
I thought of something that might help.
Uh-huh.
Give me this guy. I think you have the backpack in your inventory, don't you? Dang it! He does. Get up, wiener. Come on. Come on, wake up. He's injured. He's fine. You're fine. Wait, no, he doesn't. Yes, he does. There we go. Alright, now you can go back to being a wuss. I can go grab that backpack. Right.
Killing zombies is exciting, but it's not action movie exciting.
What?
I have an idea to fix that.
What, dude? Okay, so I gotta build beds. Excuse me. What can I do here? Yeah. You guys got some outdoor beds. Whoa! Alright, so I'm gonna go back to where I set that waypoint. And do some looting. See if we can find some cool stuff. Because there's a house and the, where I got the plague zombie, so. Not a bad little combination. They really seem to fix this game. I don't know. It's playing a lot better than it did. Stay over there, poop stain. Hey. Should have drove so I could put stuff in the truck. But, you know, whatever. What are you gonna do about it, huh? We're so far away from home now. This just gives me something to do. chilling. So I'm gonna search that house there. Like my fully American bat. That's fantastic. Give those guys a wide berth because I'm gonna search that, then that. Maybe that if I have enough. Yeah, it's a little zombie horde walking by, I see. I'm messing with it.
It's a nice little family of zombies.
Turn my flashlight on. Hey, buddy. Since I'm walking to rocks. What's up, Tegrasi? What you doing here, man? Supposed to be working. Crazy.
I suppose we can do something with this.
Nah. Care about that. Jugs of ethanol. How you doing, buddy? You working? Well, knock it off. Come home. So you can be with me. And I wanted that to be creepy. I hope it really was creepy. I don't want a tube of fireworks. How stupid is that?
Are you on a tube of fireworks, bro? Hey, bro.
Sarah, what? Creeped out by me? Good. Is it? There's one more area to explore in this house? Where? Where, bro?
Really enjoy the peace and quiet while I can.
There we go. Alright, now we're gonna go where I took out the plague heart zombies. Which is here. Because there's stuff here I can get. Should I claim this outpost? What the heck? Yeah.
The outpost is up and running.
Seeds. Is there anything else in here? Okay, just in case, I suppose. One more thing. There it is. What is that? A gaff hook? Nah. Wait. There we go. And a carbon. Bam! This is our outpost, my dude. Alright, so do I go up to the house, or should I go down to the barn? I say barn. Well, maybe. Hey! Die! Dude, this sounds real in there, though. Alright! So we'll go to the house. Glass is already broken, Duber.
Alright, what all have we got here? Oh, another plague zombie.
Thank you. That's how that's done.
Dan, nada.
Darn it, man.
Like they say, fortune favors the bold.
Pack of cheese slices?
Like I'm safe for now.
Oh, there's a little box right here. And one more thing, apparently, I can search up in here. Is that it? No, I think it's outside. There's one more thing here I can search. I'm really surprised it's not in the living room, to be honest with you. He was a big one. I think I need to build beds down.
Anyone listening? We've got goods to trade.
Hey, where to go, Mac? Recover from fatigue. I'm super proud of you. What up, Loaded? How you doing, man? So somewhere here is saying... Oh, here we go. Open supply locker. Oh, dude, I can stuff stuff in here. Fantastic. Doing good. Good to hear, man. Sweet. So then I can go freaking search some more. Nice. Did you have a good weekend, man? It's Monday, which is usually bad, but it's all about perspective. Let me burping in your ear. What the heck was that? Schmurfy? Schmurfy? What? Huh? Sounds like I'm peeing. Oh. You stay over there. You be cool, okay? Hey.
Well,
hello?
It's almost boring when it's this quiet.
What'd you have for dinner? Chicken pesto with hippie noodles. What made them hippie noodles? They're made with like... that seaweed stuff?
No luck here.
Green bean fettuccine? Sounds good. I don't know if I'd call that hippie. Now if you used... what is that stuff that they freaking eat all the time and tell everybody that they're eating it?
I hope this place is as full as it looks.
Hello?
Nothing heard that.
Kale! Get him off me! Jeez. Whew. All right. I'm good. There we go. We're fine. Stay out. Brutal. Sorry, but I need building materials, so I'll have to leave that food there.
I can barely lift this.
But you're fine. Wiener. Not really. You have a home base that you build up. So kind of like Division.
I suppose we can do something with this.
Shambling corpse to be seen.
Oh, cool. So can I... what can I do with that?
Always nice to learn something new.
Yeah. I agree, my friend. What's this little thing? What are we gonna have in here? This is the smallest little thing ever. It's taking me this long to open it. Molotov. Oh, that looks like a gun case, my dude. Tube of fireworks. Who gives a rat's bahookie? Hello? Oh, it's becoming nighttime. Dude, I hate nighttime. In any game, I hate nighttime. Oh, that's Smurfy!
That? I didn't... place.
What's up, Smurf? Sorry, dude. For some reason, I did not see your name. How does a co-op work in this game? Oh, I'm gonna find out in a little while. I got my buddy coming in here pretty soon. It used... to suck. It was really bad. You had disconnections all the time and stuff like that, but it seems as if they have fixed a lot of the issues that were plaguing this game before. So I'm hoping it works good. I'm sorry I didn't notice you earlier, man. I feel like a big old joik. And what are you doing? In and six chunks. Thanks for the host, dude. How are you today? So I don't get...
There's a horde heading our way, but we can handle it without you.
Near the stream. Well, that's even more reason for me to apologize. I try to maintain communication with everybody in the stream. I feel like a big old pooper. You stay back. I gotta go help my house. What are the games you play? Well, I normally... Today, tomorrow, and Wednesday, I normally play Witcher 3, and then on Thursdays and Friday, I usually play PUBG. That being said, I have what I call game DD, where it's really hard for me to stick with one game, so I essentially play everything. But right recently, what I've been into is Witcher and PUBG. Having a lot of fun with it. I was playing PUBG Mobile, and that game is just dead. So I'm trying to get back into PUBG proper, and it's a training session. It's I'm getting it. I used to be all right at it. I've played that game a lot. Smurfy.
We may want to thin out the infestations around here before things get worse.
Welcome to the kingdom. Welcome.
Oh, you're gonna be freaking annoying. I gotta get to my house. There's zombies in my house. But I appreciate that follow, man. Very, very much. Yo, I'll go back and get food in a second, man. I gotta come up here and help you guys with the zombies, alright? Yep. Oh, come on. Broken game. There we go.
I know this looks bad, but we have to fight him off.
Where that? Hold up, man. Let me drop this stuff off.
We were doing something about those, right?
Alright, baby. It's go time. It's go time. What's going on? Where they at? Huh?
The fucking fighters are stumbling up to our base!
Where, dude? What are you talking about?
Good to see you.
We've got this, okay? We've got this.
Where are they? There they are. See?
Looks like we have more creeps coming.
Control? Jeez. I didn't want to get up there.
Looks
Come on, guys.
For a while there, I thought we'd had it.
Goodness. Weak sauce, guys. Weak sauce. We gotta stick together, right? Alright, then let's do this. There we go. Alright. Repair damage facility. Well, I got a bed set up out here now, right? Repair damage facilities? How the heck am I supposed to do that? Well, I need to go back and get food. I'm taking the vehicle this time, though, man. Screw that. Where's my truck? Where's my truck? Over here? Where's my truck? Hi, new. I'm old. Got him. Huh. Oh, what? There we go. Oh. Oh, he's stuck in my wheel. Oh. There we go. I gotta get this pizza here. But how you doing today, Chunks? Why aren't you streaming, man? Taking a day off? Faded red house. What am I supposed to be doing right now? What? Yeah, are you feeling better? What? Cool, bro. Oh, are they? I didn't know that. Go bring some food back to these guys so they don't just starve.
ramping in. Boom! Understand that.
We've got a problem here that needs attention right now.
What?
Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this?
I'll try to make this quick. What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch things like this happen.
Really? I'm disappointed in you.
What the heck? I'll be right back. I gotta use the restroom. Somebody's disappointed in me. It's not just my parents.
Better things to do than deal with this crap.
Oh, go to hell.
Potty. I need to make a potty one. I think, do I still have RBF? I think I still have RBF as one of my... Why is everybody tripping out there? Alright, so what do I gotta do here? Talk to the sheriff. Where are you at, sheriff?
I'm on the verge of getting really sick.
You're fine. Shut up. How do you know you're on the verge of getting really sick? Like, how do you know that? Sheriff, where are you at? Is it you?
To be more willing to make tough decisions.
Talk to Judith? Where the heck is Judith at? Judith, where are you? Way over there. Judith? What the heck are you doing so far away? Alright.
Hey, amigo.
Come with me?
Need some help. Let's go.
Okay, your lead.
Right, let's go get the car, though. Come on. I hope you got a weapon, bud. Over here. You with me? Come on. Woo! Whip that sucker around. You see that?
You got some Z's. Closer than I like.
That'll be fun. Don't let him jump up! Oh, great, I'm tired.
Sweet! Nailed him! Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Spooky out there, yeah, zombies. I'm right next to a freaking plague zombie place. Alright, let's go see what this chick needs, man.
We got a stranger out here.
Hello?
Hey there. Stop on in for a while.
Hey, what's up?
I have some bad news.
Whoa!
A lot of things coming in. Heads up, we got zombies.
We good? Judith! Come here. Judith, where are you going?
Some bad news. I can support that plan. I've got your back.
All right, let's get out of here. Where are we needing to go now? Right up here? All right, come on, girl. I got a ride. Where are you going? Get in here. Bad news.
Here.
Start walking. Now. I'm not looking for any trouble.
That's it. I've had enough of you.
Oh boy.
If you don't run, I will kill you.
Oh. The heart eaters? Alright, let's do this. Are you ready, Judith? Where you at, girl? Oh! Stevie Moon.
Welcome to the kingdom.
Bro! What the? Whoa, 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 whoa!
It, no!
Tell me I was in here for a freaking bloodbath.
Can you breathe?
This place is. Get him off me!
Good lord.
Jern! Get out of here!
Okay.
Got a little crazy there for a minute.
What's that, sixer? Take that.
That's pretty heavy.
Oh, shut up. You're fine. Oh, there's more? Outside, huh? Huh? What is this all about? So that's not good. She died. I think I might have killed her, to be honest. Take care of it, bro. Eight backpack. Kill my friend? Did my dude die? Oh no, there you are. Good. It's a good game. Like I said before, I played it before.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
And, like when it first came out, and it was pretty broken back then. It's a lot better now. Double tap? Some bad news to deliver. What the heck is that thing? Oh, floater.
God, can you drive any slower? Got a passenger.
That guy's rude. Oh, did you? I hope it gets taken. I don't know why I wouldn't. Get off my car. He's like in my hood. Hey, I might have killed your friend. Just to let you know. It wasn't on accident. Yeah, I could see it because you use it all the time.
You go on ahead to my base. I'll catch up.
You did me a solid here. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, I mean, I killed your girlfriend, but...
Uh-huh.
You know, it is what it is.
Outpost is up and running.
Oh, excuse me. That was really gross. But there was nothing holding it back. It had the power of 1,000 waterfalls.
That plague heart can't be far away.
Your toes.
I can smell it.
Davey stubbed his little bitty toe. Poor fella. Because I know Davey. He stubbed his toe, dude. He's an adult male who stubbed his toe. No sympathy for me. I'm gonna go out this here right now.
Almost out of those. You never do get used to the smell. I don't think I'm hurting it very much.
My brain, man.
Jesus, save me.
Whoa, what happened to you? Drama diet.
Time to reload.
Man, I'm not doing good. I'm having a hard time. I'm freaking out. What? I think I'm gonna die.
One. If only I had room for it.
There we go. Go away. Got him. My safe house is right next door too, isn't it? This dude is freaking tired as crap. He needs to go to beddy bye. He can't handle it anymore. I hate that you guys get tired, dude. It's so stupid.
Please don't let me be getting sick.
Oh yeah. Alright, dude, so where's these beds at? Is it good? That's the only one I've ever been interested in. Alright, dude, can I... Where's the beds in this place, huh? Two beds. Where's one of them? I need to go to bed. That's the bathroom. What's this? Here. I'm a hero, but I'm freaking exhausted. Take control. There we go. It's cool though, I can change on the fly like that. Alright, let's see if I can grab a better gun. .762, .762, .556. What's all the ammo that I've been getting? .762, .922. So Thors? Well, how creative of them. You know what we'll call this guy? We'll call him Thors. I think it's crazy how much actual, like, Japanese anime and movies and stuff like that deal with Viking lore. Like, that's crazy to me. What? Why? Why are they so hooked up on it? I mean, I get it myself, because I really like Viking lore, but...
This was a waste of time.
This was a waste of time. Hey, look at that, 762. Oh,
whoops. I'd say this place is cleaned out.
It's not though. Yeah, they just wanted to expand.
Coast is clear.
Dude, is there something just freaking going down out here or what? Alright, that's my house.
Coming in from everywhere.
Not done with that one yet.
What's up, man? That guy's not doing well. Can I send him home? Hey, bud. Hey.
You talking to me? You talking to me?
Hey, get out of here.
Powder dry, buddy.
You suck. Where's my car? Is that it? There it is. Music's kind of... this game, I don't know. This game's great. It's just... Dang it. What was what music? Music on the video game? Sorry, dude. Hop in. Don't get me right. Oh. Don't let me hit you again. That was my buddy. Right? Probably hates me a lot. Alright, dude, take care. Smashing zombies for fun. I love that I can open my door. Hi, honey, I'm home. Hello.
Oh, hey. You're looking good today.
Thanks.
Supplies delivered as promised.
You ain't looking too bad yourself, you know what I'm saying? Another thing I can bring in. Oh, hey, bud.
Our leadership is fucking non-existent.
Shut up, dude. Just because I ran you over with a car. I mean, come on. You gotta get all crazy on me, do you?
So, we got a favor to ask. Can you swing by?
Not sure, Zach. I got you, baby. Let me go out here. I need that guy's not doing well. I need to make up a plague thing or something, man. He's not feeling hot. Let's see what we can do here. No, everybody's fine. What? Material completed. Ah, fart. That's not good.
Anybody feel like scavenging for more materials?
That's what I'm working on. Who am I now? I'm this guy.
Unless we want attention from the Zeds, we should avoid being too loud.
Gunshot, bro. Hey! You here now?
Something stinks around here. Oh yeah,
now.
It's all of you and your stupid ideas.
That guy's a jerk. Alright, let me open up Discord. Is that guy a jerk? That's kind of rude too. I'm just belching like that. All right, I'll be in the stream talk. Stream talk. Where I am.
Hey, beautiful.
Hey, how you doing? You realize you have your mic on, right? Okay.
Yeah. Wait, what?
You said, "Hey, beautiful."
Oh.
Dude, I got that too, Chunks, and I own both of those games. So. Isn't that stupid?
Wait.
What's the matter with this guy? Oh, my guy has a concussion. This dude has a concussion. I better go take care of that.
A concussion.
Are looking pretty grim these days.
Hey, dude guy.
Yeah, what, huh? Let me invite you?
You want to invite me? How did you know what I was going to say?
Super smart, man.
Wow. Holy cow. Do you know my name?
Ashenetka.
Press Windows G for game bar. Windows G. He invited me. Let's click the check mark. Joining session. Cancel. Wait, no, don't press that.
What I think I need to do Q. Wait, that's not it. F? What was the button to call in the support? I thought it was Q. Oh, okay.
Oh, I need to do a community first.
Huh?
I don't have a community.
You've played this game before. Did you restart?
I know I have. No. I uninstalled the game, though.
So did I, but I came back in. I mean, I started a new game, too, but I can go back and play my other guy.
Weird. Ah! Sorry, I just stubbed my toe.
Fucking pussy. So you can't join?
I'm loading something in right now. Creating session. Session created. Okay, I should be able to join you after this.
I need a set of wheels.
Oh, eat
can
a
someone
skip.
Hook me up?
We'll get someone.
Boom,
on that.
Bitches. Well, I want to be that guy. No, I want to be this guy. Okay. Now,
ooh,
Windows
I just
G.
Got the coolest truck.
It says you're playing Minecraft.
I'm not. Eli might be on the Xbox.
You want to invite me again?
Oh, my.
Hey.
What? I'm going to wait in freaking hour and a half.
Whoa!
And you can't even figure this out? How do I know you're gonna be able any help to me? Huh?
Why are you taking it out on me?
Because you're the reason why I had to wait an hour and a half.
That's... Okay, yeah. But... Hey, I like your truck.
Dude, I just got that. Look at that sucker. My Independence Day truck.
They're calling all of them? Independent for very much longer.
I'm calling my meat wagon,
I'm in dire need of a vehicle out here.
Where'd you put this one?
Hey, dude, guy.
Hey! What'd you put it all the way down there for?
Close the fucking gate! Fine. Wait, do they auto close?
Oh.
Yeah, they do. Hey, wait for me.
Oh.
You're an army man.
Yeah, my main guy was tired, so I had to grab this guy. This is my van over here I just got.
The slam van? There's a zombie! Hold on!
Get him!
You see that? One swing. Done.
I'm getting gas, sorry.
Nice.
Alright. Is that you laughing or is that me laughing? Why are you crying?
Stubbed my toe.
How'd you do that?
X.
This kind of
flower
ain't exactly what I signed up for.
Oh, you're a zombie.
A facility broke due to lack of materials. I gotta get materials. Get my meat wagon here. Weird smelling shack.
I bet you it smells like beef.
That sounds like fun. Oh, I've already been there. Wow, this.
Take that! Could you just open it? Thank you.
I need to find somewhere that might have materials like that. Let's go
to
the rickety barn. Oh, you don't have a gun?
No, I have a bat.
We're not gonna take this car with us. Oh, dude, there's a bunch of gross stuff in the back of the van.
Yeah. I just noticed that. Hit him!
I think I can take that car right there, too.
That thing's probably hella fast. It looks like a Honda S2000. Whoa, you got two trucks.
Oh, I'm on top.
They're doing the dirty. They're doing the dirty.
What the heck's in here?
Yeah, we got incoming.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh. Oscar is frustrated. Dude, screw you, Oscar. Leave. I hate Oscar.
Oscar Mayer Wiener?
This guy right here.
Not to bring y'all down, but you might as well wipe
your
ass
Lucas.
Your to-do list.
Which one's Oscar? Lucas. My phone ringing?
Am I Oscar?
Whoa!
No, I'm Arky.
I think Oscar's my main dude. And that's not cool.
Why, is Oscar dead?
What's Oscar? No, that's Brand. Which one's Oscar? I don't even know who Oscar is. He's not even here.
Fuck Oscar.
Right? He's not even part of my thing. Let me Brandon. You feeling better, Brandon? You doing good, bro?
Maybe he's in the bathroom, having some alone time. Oh, there's a guy sleeping over here. Oscar, what up? I found him.
You found Oscar?
Yeah, he's napping. On a pink mattress.
Is he outside or inside?
Be careful,
no, he's inside.
Okay? You don't want to get the plague.
Alright, go ahead and go upstairs and grab a gun. I got guns.
You don't have any.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Oh, up here. I have tons of them.
You're right lying now. To me.
Right there. Dude, I got two pistols. I got a freaking AR-15, Arctic Warrior, Model 70.
I think it only shows me stuff that's in my...
Okay, push, O.
Oh.
Do you have any drops?
No.
Seriously?
Yes.
You don't have Independence Pack, Daybreak, Holiday Content, none of that stuff?
Nope.
Vehicle delivery, supply drops?
Nope.
Unlimited edition weapon. Did you not get the unlimited Ultimate Edition?
So. I did.
But you should have this.
But I think it's we're in multiplayer, so that's probably why it's not giving it to me. Because if I got it and then I left, you would still have all the stuff.
Any chance of a resupply out here?
We stand by our word. You got it.
Let's get that. I'll get that and then I'll get a,
Any chance of a resupply out here?
There we go. Let's go see.
Hey, we've been robbed. Stop that thief.
What?
Where?
Stole from me?
Trust any of you to get shit done right?
Where?
What in the goddamn where?
Who stole my food? Where you at?
We're gonna murder your face in. Where is he?
I need a rest.
You need to rest.
Oh. I don't know. I got two drops I need to go get though. Let's take the America truck.
Okay. Oh!
Come on, man, get in.
Oh!
There you go. I should be able to get in. But get off the van! Get in the truck!
I was stuck, you poop! Alright, Jeeves. Take me to the drop. Wait, no. This is an American truck. Your name can't be Jeeves. It has to be Chuck or something.
Dude, this truck has got some balls. Alright, can you see that drop right there?
Yes. You can also see this fat guy walking towards us. Oh, it must be opened by owner. I can't open it.
Really?
Really, really.
Let's see if I can... Ooh. Okay, so I did that. Can you open it now or no?
Yeah, I can open it now.
Oh, sweet. Alright, so there's that one, and there's a gun one over here.
Over where?
Oh, I'll show you. Hop in the truck. You searching through my stuff, man?
No.
Mrs. T says hello to you.
Hi, Mrs. T.
Uh-oh.
You missed it. I stubbed my toe.
Uh-oh.
This is a bad idea.
I have an idea.
Woo! That's a good idea.
Does anybody left?
Davies? No. Nope, there's two guys left.
There we go. Yeah, yeah. Get aggressive.
I'm making sure I'm killing the ghosts too.
See, we kill this American style. Alright, so let me open this first. What do you want?
Shoot him in the mouth.
You may want to thin out the infestations around here before things get worse.
Alright. Ooh.
Oh, piece of candy.
going far with all this.
There you go. I grabbed something.
Yeah, see? You got them both?
Yep.
Alright. So.
I'm unstoppable at this
point. Oh, yeah. We're gonna go take out a thing, so. Wait, Mom just texted me.
I'm on my way home.
Oh, maybe. She had to go. She got something for her, because Eli's birthday is on the 10th. She went and got him a toy thing. Alright, so this is full of things, and we need to go take it out. About ready for that?
Full of things. Is that bad guys?
Yeah.
Should we go sneaky or should we just go guns blazing?
Okay, you see the guy that doesn't have any arms?
Yeah.
He needs to go first.
Okay.
Because he'll scream and bring more in.
I think our gunshots will bring in more too.
Yeah, they will. I'm exhausted!
Nice helmet, bro!
Seems to me like we've damn near cleared the whole town of infestations.
There we go. Potential resources? Let's see what we got here, man. I need building resources pretty bad. Dude, you guys sounded, like, legit.
Need some space over here, need chugging.
I'm Wolverine.
Shotgun shells? Don't mind if I do. Because I have a shotgun. You peeing over there?
No. Yeah. Peeing in that can.
Your guy sounds awesome.
No, right over here.
Nice.
Okay, I got food, but I can put that in the back of the truck. Oh, what is this?
Whoa!
What?
Guess what I found.
What?
Better keep
I'm
looking.
Freaking cool now.
What'd you find? A crossbow? Nice. Yeah, so there's like five more things in here to search.
Yeah, there's a ladder.
I just found some bolts for the crossbow.
Oh, fantastic.
Put them in the truck. I'm going to run to the truck here in a sec to drop some stuff off because I got food. Hoping to get... I don't think there's going to be building resources here. That's the problem.
There's another chest up here for you.
Up where? Upstairs?
Yeah.
Oh, I pushed E to get up there. I just like jumped on it. Ooh, that's a gun case. Fast search!
That means there's gonna be popsicles in it, right?
Uh-huh. Cool. Oh! Okay. Let's jump off there.
Don't scare me like that, bro. I pulled up my crossbow.
I found a crossbow, too.
Oh, I'm that guy from Walking Dead. Dolores.
Daryl?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna throw this bag in the car because I found a thing full of ammo. There we go. Put that in there. Excuse me. It's hard to see Daryl as, like... Like, when you watch the show, it's like, yeah, Daryl's kind of a tough dude, but, like, knowing who he is, it's like, that's...
He's in that new game.
Yeah, that nobody knows. I don't care about that game. I
Death
seriously don't.
Stranding?
Yeah, I don't...
It doesn't make any sense to me.
No, it's Hideo Kojima. Name one thing he's ever done that makes sense. Like, Metal Gear games can be fun, but it doesn't make any freaking sense at all. That dude's weird.
I don't think I've played any of his games.
I played the newest Metal Gear. It's pretty good. Not the zombie one that they tried to do after he
yeah,
left.
Yeah, that one's garbage.
What did you put in here? A boombox?
Yeah.
Oscar started a fight. Get out of there, Oscar. Nobody wants you here anyway.
Let's go.
And then we're gonna go catch a thief. Just fall out of the car. He flew so far.
Alright, okay? We're good now.
Yeah, I just broke my spleen.
Yeah, yes!
Is it normal that I'm peeing blood right now?
Maybe. Just don't pee in my truck. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hit him with the door! Wrong side. Sorry, I thought you were on their side.
Well, the noise should scare him away, right? Dude, there's a horde down there.
Is there?
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta go drop stuff off here. And then we're gonna do that mission to catch a thief. Nobody steals my pizza.
Yeah, it takes two hands to hold it.
Shut up.
Good to see you.
Get out of the way!
What are you doing here?
Everyone get back here. We've got a Zen attack on the way.
We got a Zen attack on the way. That was synchronized.
It was. It's pretty cool. I'm proud of us.
I know. Me too.
These guys are miserable here. Freaking nobody asked you to stay here, man.
Where are the bad guys coming from?
The Zeds are attacking our base.
No, they're fucking not. I don't see shit.
This lady doesn't care. This dude doesn't care. Are you Oscar? Who are
no.
you?
I'm Arky.
Not you, this guy. Are you Oscar?
Oh.
You are Oscar. What's your problem, man? Woo! Oh, they're over there. Oh, they're over here, too.
They're everywhere they need to be.
Wanna make Oscar, this town safe? You better do work, bro.
Kill those fucking plague hearts.
Shut up!
We probably should kill some plague hearts, huh?
I did just before you got in here.
Oh. How are we gonna make them happier?
They need building materials.
I can be a mascot for them. I can wear a tiger costume.
Yeah!
See? As long as we don't back down, we'll keep winning.
I missed like a freaking scrub.
Alright, so I need to go find who's got the mission to find the thieves. Do you? What's wrong with you, girl? Brandon Lexi. Who's Brandon? Am I Brandon?
Later.
No. That's the guy from Monkey Bones and
see you, buddy.
Mummy.
Good to see you.
Who Later. Is Brandon?
He's in the back, dude.
Later.
Where?
No, you're Brendan.
I am Brendan. Why am I not making a cure? Let me make a cure. That's on his ass. Am I Brendan?
Who's Brendan? He's having an identity crisis right now.
All right, so can I use it? I think I have the plague.
No more of that.
There we go. I'm better. Everybody else is miserable, but I don't care. Screw him. Are you driving a car?
Yeah, I got a Honda S2000.
Right, I have to go to the
bathroom. Or a Mazda Miata.
I'm gonna pee my pants.
Pee in the truck. Dude, I'm a freaking pro at this. Oh, I hit that person so hard they disappeared.
damn.
There we go. All right, so we need somebody who's got the mission for the thieving. Oscar. I have to take control of Oscar.
That's the last person you want to be.
Don't die out there.
Can I drive?
Sure, okay.
Hell yeah. T, are you ready to see some professional driving?
Okay, Oscar. I'm gonna give you crappy weapons because you're a crappy dude. She says, yes, let's go. Alright, if Oscar dies, I'm okay with it. But hold on, I gotta talk to somebody here.
What if I die? Are you okay with that?
No, I don't want you to die. Talk to Mac. Who's Mac? Are you Mac? What's up, dude?
No.
It's a walk in the park.
Alright. Oh, Oscar has a concussion. Why does everybody have a freaking concussion, man?
Maybe the ceilings are too low.
Hi, I'm Oscar. I'm ready. Do you see the mission, or do I have to mark it somehow?
It's the...
orange?
Catch a thief, right?
Yeah. Oh, straight up the road.
Alright, drop the goods.
Bring it down
a second. Oh, that's
time,
oh, okay.
Build an outpost here.
Hey, Tina. Should I... oh.
Hey, shit, you stupid punk.
Hey, now, watch where you point that.
She's a thief. We gotta kill her.
I need a break.
My food! Whoa. Shit. Oh, shit, yeah! Get her!
We don't fucking play.
Did you kill our friends?
Yeah. Should we kill these people too?
Oh, I just shot him in the head.
I'll let them fight the zombies, then I'm gonna fight her. Alright, what's up? You ready to fight these guys?
Yeah.
Be careful with that!
Oh, he's got a shotty.
Woman! Back!
How do you dodge?
Feels good to take out the trash.
So, question.
Yeah.
Are we good guys or bad guys?
Oscar's a jerk.
Okay, so this fits well. I just picked up some zombie poop.
I got a food back. What you got, girl?
How do you search them?
Go ahead and push E. Hold E.
I can't search them.
Hey, can you grab this? You have a crappy little backpack, right?
I have it, yeah.
Can you take that?
What do you want me to do with it?
Equip it.
Christ, I already have a 7.
Oh. Want an 8?
Hey, thank you, though. I'm gonna get good with this.
You want an 8? I got an 8 now.
Sure, I'll take an 8. I'm more of a 10, but 8 will do.
There you go. Hey, you're getting better already. Alright, so yeah, we took care of that issue. Let's head back to the house and bring back the food.
We look like brothers. Oh,
he's got a... I don't need this.
Alright. I'm ready. Remember how to get home? What? Why am I? I said ride. There. Why would I get up? What? Oscar, you're such an idiot. I hate you.
That thing just came out of nowhere.
That rock? I don't think you're gonna be able to make it up this, bro.
Record time. Who didn't close the gate?
How's it going?
How's it going? Alright, here's your food back. There we go.
Oh, I need those.
I have a backpack in my pocket, because that makes sense.
It's dangling from your pants.
Alright, so... Hello, Mac, there. Are you doing alright?
Hey, take over. I need a breather. I know I ain't one of the young and hungry, but that's no excuse to ignore me.
Shut up, dude. We just did a mission. Freaking whiny little prick.
Hey, will you reload your gun already? Jeez.
Alright, what's going on here? Somebody here has a mission. What's this? You got a mission, girl? What's up?
I need to infirmarize myself.
Last one. They can count.
Bye now.
Now let's go find a plague thing. I have a big spatula. Alright, so... Oh, whoa, I know where to go. We'll go there, because I gotta go there. Do you see where I marked the yellow?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to drive your car again, or what?
My S2000?
Maybe we should start clearing out some infestations.
Sure. It'll take a long way. Wait, what'd that say? View upgrades? Grab items? New vehicle upgrades. I can't do nothing.
We're gonna get so many ladies with this car.
You think so?
Yeah.
That's what I'm here for, is the ladies. That's why I survive.
They're not gonna be the prettiest or the smartest.
Jeez, dude!
Oh, man.
I feel like you're going the wrong way.
No, I saw a lady.
Isn't he a good driver? Alright, so it's this house right here. Run him over! Oh, gross!
Skunk zombie! Run. Dude, that smelled like shit.
Too damn loud. Gonna have company.
I need building materials so bad.
It is GTA, Mrs. T.
It's ZTA.
Not too bad.
Woo! I'm getting hurt. I accidentally clicked off my screen. That's how we do it from the west side.
What do you know of the west side?
I know that it's to the west.
The left coast.
Occasionally.
Yes!
It leads to finding.
I found building material.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Search that. This is you. Blue.
Oh, that's me? Oh, I couldn't find it.
My wits went up to 2. I'm not very smart.
Oh, real smart. Now we're in it.
How did that not kill you?
Shoot, you're riding your stepdad pants.
These are not stepdad pants.
Yeah, they have designs on the back pocket.
Can open this.
What, can I?
There's something inside of it.
Oh, I found a big old axe. Carpenter's hatchet.
Can you find me?
One day, maybe they'll remember I'm
also. Oh! Well, get out of here, Oscar. I did your goal, you freaking piece of crap. He's mad because I killed his girlfriend. It was an accident. Alright, take me home.
Is that the one that we brutally murdered?
That's pretty heavy.
No, I went on a mission with her, and I think I actually was the one that killed her.
Wow.
Take a right. Can you join? I think you can, nice bike. I really think you can, because I was looking at something. I'll show you in a second once we get the car. So if I go over here and I push O, I can go, call for help was one of them, but there was...
Creeps are here. We need some help.
You hear that? A shout like that isn't a joke.
Friends play. Well, tell your friends to play it. It's not a bad game. So you can find other players to join your game, but there was a way. I swear there was a way that you could join random games.
I need a break.
It's time for my union allocated break.
Yeah, you need to go switch characters, bro.
But I like Arky.
Good to see you.
Don't you like Arky?
Oh, now they're just depressed. Oh. It's a good game, and it's a good game to play solo, too. It's not a bad game at all. They've really come a long way. It used to suck. Like, when they first made the game, it was cool. And then... Oh, wait, he needs that 762.
I got half a mind to pack my bags and get the hell out of here.
Can get the hell out of here,
can
Oscar.
Can you tell him just to go? just go to him and be like, Oscar, you gotta go.
I'm standing inside of him.
Okay, there's a gas can. Oh, wait, you can't use it. I'll grab it, so, for your car. There we go. But, so you can join, so there's gotta be a way that you can open up your game.
Press escape.
I did. That's just invite. There's a way. I know there's a way.
Windows G.
What's up, K9? How you doing, buddy?
Hey, K9.
Speak to survivor threatening to leave. Why? It's just Oscar.
Yeah, who cares about Oscar?
Where'd he go? Oscar, where are you? I think Sarah's got a mission.
It's a walk in the park.
Yeah, here we go. Infestation situation.
I'm going to clear out an infestation. If we want to survive, we can't let the zombies take over our town.
Yeah.
Are you in the car?
Let's hope the reward is worth it, right?
Oh, there's Oscar. Hey, Oscar.
What, tired of ignoring me?
Dude, get out. Get out of here.
What the hell do you want?
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I ain't in the mood for more chit-chat.
Then leave.
Remember, stay safe.
Thanks,
remember,
Sarah.
Stay safe. That's me right now. We got a mission to do with Sarah, but I gotta grab
some
gear.
Oh, you're Sarah?
Yeah, I gotta grab some gear. Okay, got that. Let's go.
Hello, anybody? I really need some help here.
Shut up, lady.
Who? What? Who is that?
Who, what, when, where, and why?
I don't know how to do any of this shit.
All right, where you at? Are you in a car?
Mm-hmm.
What do I gotta do with this chick? Blur. What am I supposed to do here? An infestation
situation.
Destroy
an infestation.
Where's it at?
Where I see one. I just set it blue.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
Oh, I was hoping to do a freaking hood slide. Hey, wait a minute. I have the zombie plague. I need to see if I can cure it. Pretty good. Good here, man. How's your summer going? Oh, it's being fixed. Consarn it. What happened?
Zombies attacked earlier, remember?
I remember nothing. We should stop by a gas station. Oh, you gotta go to a gas station. Jeez!
Slowly. He pooped!
Alright, so we gotta figure out how we can get turn this over.
Oh, I know how to do it. Hold on.
Oh my gosh, I'm in so much distress right now! Are you dying? Come on, dude.
Oh, one left. Get up, you bitch.
Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's just get to it.
Hey, I need a band-aid.
That's a crossbow bolt.
Gotta be silent. Watch out.
My shot! Dang it!
Well, you were in the way, you booty pipe.
I'm about to drop.
Except we got a screecher! Shut up!
Hey, do you need help?
Maybe!
I'm finished!
It'd be really nice if you were back there missing all your shots!
I'm offended that you would say that.
Well...
Oh, wait!
Search? You got a thing right there that you can search. Right here, this big box, you can search this.
I like big boxes. Wait a minute.
So I don't think this is the right one because it's still telling me to go
bullets
over there. Oh, that was just my thing before.
That's your marker, yeah.
Where's all my stuff I can search? It tells me I have three things to search. Oh, here's one.
I know someone who'd love this.
My favorite car.
Oh, I was getting gas for it right now, too. Actually, I'm taking a piddle.
Nope. Nothing.
Never mind. Nothing found. One more thing. Ooh, first aid kit. Take that.
A bullet duffel bag.
Oh, nice.
That should make Oscar happy, right? Because now he can shoot himself.
Not bad, I suppose.
Not bad, I suppose. All right, there we go. So, did that for her. I guess we can just hoof it back since you broke your car.
I can get it out.
Yeah? Then why aren't we driving it right now?
Because I died like 4 times.
And what if I could?
I could if I would. I need to switch characters too.
Okay. I'm gonna switch away from Sarah because I'm not a big fan.
I'll be Sarah then.
I mean, as far as characters go, she's pretty tough, but.
Oh, she's got the blood plague.
Well, mine does because she got bit. Godspeed, young man. Godspeed.
We're being attacked, and I think we need help.
Who is? We are?
I'm here.
The squatters need our help. Okay, we'll go help you in a minute.
Hey.
Hey. I'm out of storage room for my meds. That's cool. Hey, thanks for the ammo, bro.
How do I switch characters?
Down here. That's how I do it. Or you can just go walk up and talk to somebody. But I go to the beds, say view beds, and then I go mod.
We need more room to store our shit, like pronto.
No, that's not it. That's the first one. Change characters. And it'd be Brendan.
Hey, amigo.
It's not letting me do that.
What's going on, hon?
Then push map, and then click community. And you should be able to pick out one of those guys there.
I have a beanie now.
Yo, are you done fixing this up yet, or what, bro? Oh my gosh, it's still not. Okay, so somebody needs help. I have a few outputs. Who needs help? Where are they at?
We all need a little help sometimes.
They said somebody needs quitting time for Oscar. Squatters.
We're sending help.
It's a long ways away. Alright.
I got a fast car.
Did you get it unstuck?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice.
It's up front.
Well, look at that. Oh crap. Get over here faster, 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 dang it. Nice beanie, bro.
Thanks, man. Keeps my head warm. Okay, where do we gotta go? Oh, that's kind of far.
Yeah. You think we got a fast car, right?
Where did I hear that? I swear I've heard that before.
Tracy Chapman, probably?
I don't know who that is.
She's the one that sings, "You got a fire hair scar, I got a ticket to anyone."
Yeah, I have no idea who that is.
You never heard that song? Whoa! You go wrong way. Turn around.
Okay, you be the map guy.
Look how huge that guy is! Oh.
I picked him up while I was out.
Oh, that guy was a stinker.
Okay, so turn right. Mathilda? If we do this season fast 40? Enough, we might take off.
Yes!
Didn't work. Whoa. Okay, take a left.
I'm running low on gas.
We got 47 seconds.
Okay, we'll get there.
Oh, we're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
What did they expect? They're so far away. Oh my gosh, it's, oh! We have 4 seconds, three. Oh, is it dead?
I ran out of gas.
Oh crap, okay.
Run!
This is gonna be a fun walk back, by the way. Hopefully we can find another vehicle. All right, Vickis? I got lucky.
Vilkis?
Vilkis, yeah. Look, I'm sneaky.
His brother's an ice brain.
Sucks. What a great place to break down.
Well, we didn't break down, we ran out of gas.
I'm still going to that house though. I don't even care.
Okay.
Maybe we can find a vantage point sign thingy that we can climb up and get some lay of the land. Oh, lost 3 ammo. You gonna grab him?
Hell yeah.
What button is that to kill him like that?
You control click.
Hold control and click at the same time?
Yeah.
Gratifying. I mean, they might all be dead and we can get all their guns and stuff, maybe. I don't know. Let's go find out.
Cool. Where does this take place? Washington? Washington?
No, the first one.
There's a broken down car.
Yeah, we need a repair kit, though. Hello?
I think Washington is right next to Georgia.
There's a lot of dudes in there. We got like a door?
Yeah, but I'm avoiding it.
One, two, three. There's only three. Whoa!
You're dead, so he's dead.
Yeah.
Oh, was that them?
Maybe. Oh, yeah, look, they're dead. We can loot them. Yes! I knew this would work out.
Hope they got some good shit.
Oh, they got a JL-35 custom.
Great. More crap.
Great, more crap. Can I claim this outpost? Yes, I can.
The outpost is up and running.
We own a pizza joint.
Not enough people out there know the name Teresa Weston.
Oh, I sure do hope he can.
Many of us would be dead.
Hey, I just found a repair kit for a car.
Fantastic.
They pulled out. Emergency pullout.
Now look what we've accomplished. We're bringing America back from the brink.
America!
Sticking around to watch you do any more dumb shit. I'm out.
Good, get out.
I can't afford to lose good people like that.
Yes, you can. He's an idiot.
I tell you what, if we survive all this, we'll probably have Red Talon to thank.
Better not have to run carrying all this.
Yeah, we just need gas. There's a gas station across the street.
Yeah, I hope we do, because I need to store some stuff. Well, just this one thing. A deck destroyer? What the heck is that? A specialized deck teardown tool that does an admirable job of ripping apart zombies. Oh, these poor guys, they tried so hard.
Oh! That's a plague heart at the gas station.
Oh, is it? Well, hold on, I might have a gas can in here, to be honest with you. Let me check. I might not, though. I do have some pipe bombs. And some Molotovs. I'll take on that plague heart then, huh? Get some gas. We're gonna have to take down that plague heart.
Okay.
Here comes the content.
Yeah. Alright, where's it at?
Across the street.
Right there?
Yeah.
There it is.
I saw the red smoke. I was like, what the fuck is that?
I'm gonna throw some pipe bombs at it.
Okay, we should probably wait till after we kill everything, right?
Oh yeah, but there's not going to be much in there until I start blowing stuff up and they're going to start coming at us.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Yeah, they're going to start swarming us once
they
start.
You never do get used to the smell.
Oh, here's one.
I mean, they kinda do, bro.
Fuck. I'm beat.
Oh my god!
I think I was standing far enough away from that thing.
My booty pipe, run!
Fire in the hole!
Oh gosh! I need a dump!
Adult incoming!
Oh, I'm in a lot of trouble!
That's all of that.
My guy is way too exhausted for doing this.
Should he take a nap?
Got it.
Hell yeah.
I threw a Molotov at it.
I'm sick.
Yeah, I got 2 hours until I turn into a zombie.
Nice.
I can barely lift this.
Lift with your legs.
Oh. Look at me, I'm all jacked up. Did we find gas yet?
No, not yet. Oh, I might have to go upstairs. There's usually some out at the actual gas pumps, like jerry cans.
You're right. Oh gosh, here's a big old, here's a gas bag.
No room for that.
Crap, so we need to fix. Did you find anything out there? Or?
No, the truck is fixed.
Okay, where's
it? It has half a tank.
Gosh, I am freaking dying here. Where are you at? Where's the truck?
Truck's across the street.
I'm gonna go throw this food in there. Look at me, dude. I'm jacked up.
I'm exhausted.
Oh, there's... What's this?
This is gas right here. I think I gotta get it, though. Move it.
Yeah.
Killing zombies is exciting, but it's not action.
Oh. I gotta go home. I gotta go home. I got diarrhea. I gotta poop really bad. Oh, gosh. Oh,
okay,
man.
Click on the way.
I ate a Jester's here. It wasn't good. I'm coming.
Oh, getting worse.
I'm sicking. Oh,
serious help.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Oh, that was a rough one. Oh, where's the refuel? Peeing in your tank.
That's only gonna make us go faster.
There we go. Let me get it. I'm coming. Oh, take us home. Do I need a market?
No.
You know where you're going?
Uh-huh.
Alright. Push F.
Why?
So you can turn your lights on.
Oh.
Thanks, T. I was drinking energy drink, dude. I feel fantastic. Yeah, 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 yeah. Glad I can help. You're the best. The best help. These Facebook notifications. I have memories and dot sports. Good lord. That scared
Welcome
the crap out of me. Freaked to live by Glendale.
Is he?
Yeah.
Did you see that Zombieland 2 is coming out?
Yeah. El Thanos de Twitch, welcome to the kingdom. Are we there yet? Your follow-up is... No, we gotta go down here, then go north. It makes the king happy. I'm Italian the king now, huh? Probably should have went that way.
I'll wait.
Never mind. You're good. Hit! A load, though, huh? This way. Hey, Sarah's recovered from gas inhalation. Good job, Sarah. Sorry I farted on your mouth when you were sleeping.
now she's got pink eye.
She got the pink eye. This truck is jacked up, bruh.
Yeah, bruh.
Wow, that guy was ready to kill you.
Oh, and there he is.
Whoa, whoa, what is that thing? Get out of here!
It's Twitch chat.
It's Twitch chat?
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
It's just... Ugh. Where exactly are you going?
Home.
I am dying, you know. Not the fence! Oh. Ow. Dang it, man. I'm dying.
Ugh. Whoa. Uh-oh.
Oh, jeez! You got me! What is this thing?
Oh, my man.
Don't fall apart yet.
Oh, good lord. I'm not good. Oh.
How do we close the fucking gate?
I'm not good, bro. Oh, I got your food, though. Here.
Another day, another delivery.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, Lord. Help me. Help me, Lord. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay. 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 There we go.
So that was successful.
Oh, I don't have the plague anymore. Right in the neck. Oh.
I do.
There we go.
Why can't you people help yourself?
There we go. Freaking feeling like $1,000,000. Upgrade command center?
Like 100.
Okay. 100 what? Huh?
Dollars.
Finish that. Can I upgrade this? Upgrade what? I need knowledge of computer power? How the heck do I get that?
Hey, I can't make plague samples.
Really?
Yeah, I have 4, but it says that I have 3. No, it says it costs 3, and I have 4.
The noise in this place is like a fucking beacon for zombies.
And I need it. Or else I'm gonna die. Maybe it all needs to be in the supply locker, and that's why it's not working. Yeah, that's what happened. Okay.
Any chance of a resupply out here?
We'll come through. No problem.
Hey there.
We may want to thin out the infestations around here before things get worse.
Somebody's got a mission here.
Wait, I just made that stuff. How come I can't get rid of my plaguiness now? I'm confused.
I don't know, dude.
How did you do it?
I made it? Used it?
Well, I just clicked on it. And it used three of my samples.
Well, then it should be in your inventory.
It's not, though. I think I have to do it at my home base. Oh, he's already used it. Never mind.
If that screamer sees me, it's bad news.
Where are you going?
I have a supply drop over here I'm gonna go grab.
Ouch.
Grass cut in there if you want it.
Any chance of a resupply out here?
Yep, a deal's a deal.
Alright. Deal's a deal.
I guess it's
what the heck? Jump the fence, owner? I can't jump this fence? Up. What the heck is this at?
Look, people, until we get more storage, we gotta expect some supplies like this.
Wish I had a better flashlight. Good for me.
That shit's gonna slow me down.
Any chance of a resupply out here?
Where are you gonna drop this one?
Don't worry, we're not gonna stamp you.
Got a prepper's pack over here. This is a long ways away.
Oh, he saw us.
He could have survived today. He could have went home and stayed with his family.
We could check this house.
Can't do it. Not going far with all this.
What is that? Garden toolkit?
It might be helpful. Who knows? Oh, you want to check this out?
I grabbed the pizza.
Cool.
Yeah.
I got building materials. People quit complaining about everything. Except for Oscar.
I can't build my Lego set.
Damn, that's loud. I gotta
Hello?
Watch the noise.
Ooh! Oh! Oh!
Is It's like walking in on James.
Oh my!
Oh man.
You walk in, he's like, oh, I read my fairy journal!
Oh man. We might get some pushback for that one.
From who?
I don't know. I don't
care.
Someone.
I'll fight every one of them.
That was freaking funny though. We freaking booked it.
Ew, there's his bottom half. I've already been here.
I haven't.
Door. New place to put it.
Giggity.
Can we go home now? What?
Hey!
I'm out of here, dude. Screw you.
Oh, wow.
Where am I gonna fit that?
In your butt! Let's go! Wait a minute.
Hold up. Wait a minute, let me put some ketchup on it.
Send me some wheels.
Oh yeah, we're on it.
Okay, I got a car over here.
That means we can go back for the stuff. Oh, okay. Hey, it's another truck.
Time to reload.
We're a big fella, he's cooking. Yo! What's going on, man? Oh, is that one of those huge guys? No, just a regular guy. Look at the rips on this thing! Ripper!
He's got a tiger on it. This is my truck. Uh-oh. You hit him right in the dick. I think he can lift vehicles.
Yeah? I think we should find out. Oh, I'm smoking! Oh my gosh, that's not good. Thanks for the host, my dude. I just got this thing, man! Am I anywhere close to home?
Oh.
No?
Past it. Here, I'll mark it. Oh, you already marked it. To the left. Oh, big guy.
I forgot how to get up there, though.
Not getting out to push.
Hey, killed him.
Oh! Our car's not good!
Bye.
Did you take off?
Yep,
I'm taking it home, man. I'm taking it home. Alright, dude. Cool, cool. We're fine. My headlights are still working somehow. We'll go park this over here. Not today, no. I should play that Thursday, Friday.
How's it going?
Dude, I'm telling you, man. You get in my way one more time.
Damn it, that backfired. I closed the door on myself.
Yeah, stable, stable. What the heck? What did you just do?
I jumped through the window.
No.
Yeah, we could use some leadership.
Oh, I guess you're not a leader, Beebs.
Yeah, no, I gotta get enough, like, leader points or something stupid.
We need a leader.
Am I a joke to you?
What?
Come home now. We have a lot of creeps here about to attack.
We're already here. And it's nighttime. They don't attack at night. This isn't I Am Legend. We're gonna go crossbows?
I grabbed him because my gun was damaged.
We have creeps practically climbing on top of our home!
Where?
Ooh.
What the hell? Yeah. That's for me?
You don't know. Thank you. I got a tank top!
Woo!
Living the dream, baby.
Hey. Hell yeah.
Calvin Klein, too. Yeah, Calvin Klein!
Fuck, you might die here today. You get that?
You know what that means?
I'm rich.
You'll always smell like Abercrombie and Fitch now. Oh, hey!
That's got hit closer to you. Wait a minute, is he in my house?
Have you seen how many infestations there are right
here? Taking a poop in your toilet.
You gotta do something. Soon.
The only way we survive in this town is by...
Hey! Get out of my house!
Sarah, move!
As long as we don't back down, we'll keep winning.
Yeah. I need 30 more...
Do you wanna take over the strip mall?
Influence. Well, I gotta get 30 more influence. Once I get 30 more influence... I can do more outposts, but I think I need, I need knowledge of computer power. How the heck do I get that? I understand.
You need 3 more people, and you can take over the mall.
Wait, do I have a garden? Do they break my stuff again or what? No, that's fine. Every time they come here, they break all my stuff.
They're not very good guests.
I need to make a garden. Can I make anything out front here?
Lovely day, isn't it?
No.
I'm a new guy now.
What else can I do here?
Move.
I saw this coming. Without enough storage, we lost some resources.
Shut up. I'm doing the best I can, lady.
Ungrateful.
Well, quit eating so much. Well then, it says clear infestations. Here's one. Let's go do that.
It's nap time. All these people are in my way.
What do you want to take?
This one.
That? Mm-hmm. Well, almost hit my nitro. I only got one headlight.
Nice.
Can
Can we pick up the pace?
Sorry, Ginnico. Goodness.
His name is Gynecologist. There's the big boy. Should we go sneaky? Oh, I can't. I don't have a gun. Crossbow.
Look at us, man. It's like playing PUBG right here. I Am Legend is an awesome movie. I agree. Sorry, I just now noticed that you said that there, bud. Good job!
We need a breather.
We need to get that thing!
Got it.
Looks like we've whittled the infestations down pretty well.
That was almost professional status.
Nice.
Hey, I got an achievement.
Yeah, textbook, so did I. Some plague, clearing out a plague or something.
Yeah, 10 of them.
See, hasn't this game gotten better, though?
Yeah.
Wow. This is messed up right here.
What?
This place is clean.
All these dead people right here.
Oh, yeah, I killed them.
Nail puller, huh?
That's a lot of stuff.
That's a lot of stuff. Shut up, dude. Ain't that much. That was so weak.
Damn. I'm glad they didn't hear that.
Dude, I just found a tampon, I
think. Oh my god.
Straight tampon. The world might change, but bodies don't.
Got this one.
Did you fart over there?
Yeah, sorry.
Gross, dude.
I can't see.
Where did I park at? Let me check this place yet. How did I get over for you, fat
this
guy?
This place is clean.
This place is good.
That was way too loud.
Jesus. We were trying to be quiet.
Who?
Us.
Who's us? I won't try to be quiet.
Oh, I got pizza.
Looks empty to me.
Where am I gonna put that?
Up your booty pipe.
I got nothing here.
What is this? Did you put down a music thing?
Oh.
You boogieing down there or what, man?
I was hoping that there'd be a dance thing. Dude, look at him.
Whoa. Did you hear that?
And there's a big guy.
Where?
Behind him.
Oh, let's go. I've made a mistake.
Yeah, you did.
Where's my car? Best. Bro, where'd I park? Where'd I park, bro? Do you remember?
No. Over here, over here, over here.
Oh! Gosh, who put the music player down? That was such a bad idea.
It wasn't me. Oh, look at them. They're on their way. Oh yeah, that truck's still on fire.
Yeah, it's not doing too hot.
I gotta watch the door.
Must be a good TV show.
Will Smith. He has made some good movies.
We have room for more around here.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Here we go. I actually gotta get going. It's dinner time. The dinner time has... Dude, it's way fun. If you got Xbox Game Pass for PC or Xbox, you can get it for free. With that, but also with that,
I gotta go.
Oh my goodness!
I heard Eli told me if I just make a straight sound with that, it plays the Tetris song.
A straight sound?
Yeah, like just a solid sound. So let me know if it does. Okay, do you know the Tetris song?
No.
Well, this goes like do 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 do. Okay.
Okay.
Did that work?
It sounded more like the Spider-Man theme song.
Well, check them out if you want to, Club. It's called Voice Mod Pro. It works. Thank you. This guy. Telling you. Dang, we're almost up to 2050, guys. That's crazy. That's crazy talk.
Did anyone giggle? If you giggled, we succeeded.
I hope somebody giggled. He might be. He might be. Are you under the influence, Mr. Tagoso?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I'm never under the influence.
I didn't say of what.
Oh, under, no. Oh, I had jalapeno cheddar Cheetos.
There you go. That's it right there.
Okay, fair enough.
Hey, Lord of Buns is playing a game. He's playing Madden.
Whoa.
So we're gonna go host Lord of Buns. He's playing a football game. But also, guys, Club there, he's a PUBG streamer. He's a cool dude I met randomly through some PUBG group that was trying to both, like, get him and me in there, and they were weirdos, and I kept calling them out on their stuff, and it was a fun time. But he's a streamer. He's a cool dude. If you want to go drop him a follow, he's going to be streaming here in a little while, too. Some whack nut, dude. That guy was weird. But I smell food cooking, so I'm going to go eat that food. So thank you guys for hanging. I'll be back tomorrow, probably with Witcher 3, unless somebody bugs me, and I'll probably play a game with them. But I'll take care.